my life, to cherish and to keep you, to honor you forever. Today is for Amy, my happily soon to be wife. Amy, we're really getting married.
Pardon me, is everybody there because of everybody's there? I want to thank you all for coming to the wedding. I'd appreciate you going even more. I mean, you must have lots of better things to do and not a word of it to Paul. Remember, Paul, you know the man I'm going to marry, but I'm not because it wouldn't ruin anyone as wonderful as he is. So I thank you all for the gifts and the flowers. Thank you all. Now it's back to the showers. And don't tell Paul, but I'm not getting married today. Wedding. It's a wedding. It's a pretty historic ritual where everybody promises fidelity forever, which is made by this horrifying word.